In this ePanel tutorial, we're going to go through the SEO settings. So just choose SEO in your left-hand menu of ePanel, and this will show up all the options for SEO for your particular theme. There's usually three tabs across the top: homepage SEO, single post page SEO, and the index page general settings. So if we click on homepage SEO, here you can enable custom titles. So this will allow you to create specific titles for each of your pages. You can do the same for enable your meta descriptions, keywords, and canonical URL. So this will give you options in your posts to change these elements. So if you'd like to have a custom title, SEO title, for your homepage, you can type that here and that will appear as your title for the homepage. The same for the meta description, you can add that in this next box here. And also for keywords. Now these will only apply to your homepage, so the homepage custom title, meta description, and keywords will only apply to your homepage. If custom titles are disabled, then you need to choose a way that your titles are generated on your website. So here are your options. It can be the blog name only, blog name and then a divider and blog description, or the other way around. So just choose one option there. And the last box is where you can define a character to separate the blog name and post title. And remember to save to make any changes applicable. And the next tab across, you've got single post page SEO. And this will apply to all your posts on your website. You can enable custom titles for blog posts. You can enable custom descriptions, keywords, and URLs. Again, this is where you can change the URL of your individual posts. And here is what these next sections here: custom field name for title, for description, and for keywords are what will show up on your blog posts, which we'll have a look at in a moment. If custom titles are disabled for posts, then you need to choose a way that your website will display titles from the drop down list here. It can be blog title, then blog name, the reverse, or just the name of the post only. And again, you can define a character that will separate the blog name from the post title. And remember to click save. On the index page SEO, these are general options on how the SEO options are available throughout the entire website. So you can click enable canonical URLs and meta descriptions, and you can choose again how your titles are displayed here, and the separator character. So just remember to click save.